Well, how long have you guys been paying for example?
Well, I've been paying for about 9 years.
Right.
And paying longer than that.
Yeah?
Forever.
How did you start? Just on any free wall?
Well, we started just writing our names on the wall, so, so you know, kind of like each other, each of us would know that we've been someplace. And,
Now, some people would see this sort of thing, like, in the streets on walls and would call it graffiti. How would you react to that?
Well, I don't think they have, like, an understanding of it. Graffiti to us is, like, bathroom scrawls and...
Vandalism.
Vandalism, yeah. Writing on private property, yeah. But this is far more creative than that. Even the work that they're doing over there is far more creative than to fall into the category of graffiti.
Right. Like, they had outlines and stuff, they had ideas, and they, you know, came up with a design off of an idea. So, you know, basically, when you see writing on the wall, messages, so on and so forth, it has something to say. It could be political or whatever. But what we do, you know, and I mean us and as a whole, all the writers everywhere in the world, basically, who are more or less into their work technically, you know, they're artists. You know, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Like I said before, the G word basically is nothing but scribble, scrabble, and like we've taken it a thousand steps above that, so there's no question about that.
All right, so where do you think graffiti's going?
I don't think graffiti's going anywhere.
Oh, no, sorry. Sorry, no, you got me.
Graffiti's gone.
Right, okay, so where's aerosol art going?
I don't want to take it, basically. Yeah. You know, I mean, it's not up to the public or the the art galleries or anything like that. It's up to us, the writers.
It's all up to the individual the in, how far they want to
the writers
to
in
take
Australia,
it.
The writers in China, Japan, Italy, all over the world, to just believe in themselves and believe in their art and to keep on doing it.
All right, so you can see Phase 2 and Daze with Velour and Double O. Sort of start the show off.
Yes, sir.
And thanks for talking to us. Now it's time for another retrospective on Cheap Eats. You guys eat cheaply every once in a while,
no,
I suppose, in America?
No.
Fast food chains?
No, that's there, but we don't eat that.
No. All right, we got some help now, too.
No White Castle.
These are retrospective. Thanks for talking to us.
Yes. All right.